But it's the usual snow headaches across the region, nothing we haven't seen before, nothing we can't handle. With one major exception, a local town calling out big guns to avoid a major flood. News Channel 5's Heather Van Arsdell tracking that part of our team coverage. Heather?
Gus, over a dozen homes were flooded earlier this year because of an overflowing river. Officials are now taking drastic measures to keep it from happening again. Slowly and methodically, an excavator removes chunks of ice from the Salmon River in Fort Covington Thursday.
We're trying to relieve some pressure.
Pressure that's built up from an ice jam so the river doesn't overflow and flood homes, something that's already happened once this year.
We had to go in and get two guys out of the house there.
So to rescue them?
Yeah, rescue them, yeah.
Since early winter, the town has been having problems with an ice jam buildup, partly due to a dam that was removed last year.
I mean, we still got a lot of ice coming out from Malone and down through.
Because flooding is a real concern, last month surveillance cameras were installed along the Salmon River so officials could monitor how high the river is getting. But they're hoping this will be, at the very least, a good temporary solution.
We're going to reach wherever we can reach. It's hard to get into the trees and stuff, you know, but we're getting what we can out.
So the river is free flowing once again. Officials aren't exactly sure how well removing some of the ice will help, but say they'll continue to monitor it. In the newsroom, Heather Van Arsdell, News Channel 5. Stephanie, back to you.